Did you know that between 1942 and 1977, Roy Sullivan survived not one, not two, but seven lightning strikes? He must have had a magnetic personality that even Mother Nature couldn't resist.